wanna rush your girl too fast, so I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to yeah. Steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smile, she laughed.
Good afternoon. Good afternoon.
Oh,
hi.
Hello. Nice to meet you all.
Hi, guys.
Nice to meet you all.
Hey, look.
Oh, okay.
Oh.
Hey.
Hi, what's your name?
So, we are Rak-Su.
I like it.
Can I just say, my heart is like going.
I mean, he's been talking about you all day. Like.
Oh. You guys. You guys, I'm here. Everyone. Simon. Simon, I'm here.
Oh my gosh.
Nicole, sit down.
Okay, I'll sit down.
Shows is in the house.
So you've been a band for how many years?
So we've been making music with each other since we were kids.
Yeah.
But it was probably about a year ago where we said, you know what? We've been doing this for so long. Why don't we actually just formulate something? And
so you decided to become like a vocal group?
Of sorts.
Of sorts. Okay, and what's the song?
Oh, he's so cute.
Yeah.
Okay, well, good luck.
Yeah, yeah, yeah. On that sunny day, didn't know I'd be such a beautiful girl walking down the street, seeing those bright brown. Tears coming down. She deserves a crown.
Let's go.
Where is it now, Mama? Listen, Señorita, I feel for you. You deal with things.
Sorry, guys.
That you
I'm sorry.
Don't
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. That's not working for me. Can I hear a different song? What else have you got?
I'm Feeling You, which is something that we've written ourselves.
Right. Okay.
Take it away, Jay.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Let's go. I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do?
What we gonna do?
I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do
tonight? Ash, let's go.
Cause I was like, hey. That girl from the shisha spot. Body like, whoa, make my heart won't stop. Is what they say, cause you look so hot. And I picked you, girl, cause of what you've got. Hey. Superman, when I'm around you, no Snoop Dogg, you are my kryptonite.
What's up?
Like the shisha ring, oh my girl, you can get.
Woo. Let's go. I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight? I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do tonight?
Then the next part is a true story.
True story.
About how he met his girlfriend.
Yeah. Met her at a shisha spot. Okay. Bought a lot and a Laker top. Pretty face, eyes and a smile to match. Didn't want to rush up, go too fast. So I had to stop and play it cool. So I sat back and just get to yeah. Steady flow conversation for a couple minutes. I smiled,
then what?
She laughed.
Okay.
Minutes turned to hours as they rolled back.
Yeah,
I traveled a dance of time. She took my heart and gave it like for the night. Sat here with just her name.
Her name.
Hey, now I don't know if she feels the same.
But guess what? I got a message from Mrs. M saying we should meet again and I'm like,
I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do? I'm feeling you. So what we gonna do tonight?
Last verse, Miles, you ready?
Yep. I'm ready, bro.
Bring it on, man.
Something, let me tell you something. Right, let me tell you something. Hey. Baby girl, you're frightened. A girl who talks about it, but you never really done it. You're lost in the moment from the moment that you spun it. A spider's web for minutes, just come and get stuck in. We are just friends, as friends, just stay friendly. Your flirtation's mine, but girl, don't tempt me up. I'm a man at the end of the day, so let's just keep it cool, cause rules I like to break. But just need a doubt, I want it from the start. And I really want to start to get to know you from the start.
Oh, man, I'm feeling you.
What we gonna do? Take it away. Let's.
What?
I'm feeling
you.
Hey.
you guys. Your Gorgina, for sure. I love that you came in with an original, and I feel like there's a lot of heart in there.
Thank you very much.
Look, I don't think you would have gotten through this audition based on that first song.
Okay.
Maybe it's because it wasn't your own material. It's only recently that people have started to do their original songs on this show, and that's what I'm looking for. And I like the fact that you're quirky, I like the fact that you're friends, and we haven't had a good group here since Little Mix on this show. Maybe it could be you.
Fingers crossed.
Guys, I thought it was really good. I mean, it's different.
Yeah, I like the hook in the song, I have to say. I really do like the hook.
Yeah.
Louis?
I'm feeling you.
Absolutely. No, I really liked it. Sharon?
It's a yes from me.
Nick?
I'm feeling you, so what we gonna do?
It's a yes from me.
Oh. It's a yes from me.
Can I get a cuddle?
Thank you. Thanks, guys.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.
Take care. Thank you. Bye.